Hey guys, I am here. Seeing in the background that I am here at the Science Center, where I'm going to learn about earthquakes, and I can't wait.
The California Science Center opened in 1912. It originally called California Museum of Science and Industry. In 1998, was transformed and renamed to the California Science Center, created to display science and innovation.
Hi guys, Kailianna, and I'm the Science Center, and I am going to go into the Earthquake Simulator, and my mom here is somebody who was in it, but she was sleeping at the time, and we'll be in there in 7 minutes, so hold on for a few minutes.
The Earthquake Simulator Room has a special platform you stand on. It simulates what an earthquake feels like.
Where are we?
Hey guys, I'm in the Science Center, and we are currently inside the Earthquake Room, and I am very scared right now, and I'm going to be putting my ears and fingers on. It's going to be super loud, and my mom here, I'm interviewing my mom, and she's been sleeping, and...
We also have an electrical generator for emergency power, so that...
Liquefaction. This demonstration shows how important it is to build on proper foundation. You can't just build a house on sand, as this demonstration shows. When the ground shakes, you can see how the building just sinks into the sand. Before any construction is done, much research goes into studying what the makeup of the ground geology is and how to properly construct buildings. Taller buildings react differently to shorter ones. In this demonstration, you can see how the taller building sways more with a slower earthquake. But a faster earthquake causes the shorter building to sway more than the taller one. Watch the demonstration again. See? A seismograph. is used to measure the strength of an earthquake and also to measure general ground movement. In this demonstration, when we jump on the platform, the seismograph will record this and will be printed on a sheet of paper that is mounted on a drum that is constantly turning. So be prepared and make sure you have emergency supplies. Flashlight, gloves, extra batteries, water, emergency food, blankets, first aid kit, and gas shutoff tool are some of the things you will need. This display shows some of the emergency supplies you should always have at home and easily accessible. I recommend you visit the California Science Center. It is located in Exposition Park in Los Angeles.